Morazán is a department of El Salvador, located in the northeast part of the country. Its capital is San Francisco Gotera. It covers a total surface area of 1,447 square kilometers and has a population of more than 199,500. History. Gotera was made a department in 1875, with its capital at Ozacala. On February 8, 1877, Gotera was made the capital. The department changed its name from Gotera to Morazán on March 14, 1877. Morazán was a major stronghold of the guerrilla movement during the 1979-1992 Civil War. The infamous El Mozote massacre took place in this department in the village of El Mozote on December 11, 1981, when Salvadoran armed forces killed an estimated 900 civilians in an anti-guerrilla campaign. Originally dismissed by the Salvadoran and United States governments as an invention of anti-government propaganda, the massacre was confirmed in the early 1990s through exhumation of bodies buried at the site. A museum commemorating the Salvadoran Civil War, the Museum of the Revolution, was established in the municipality of Perquin. Agriculture. Among the agricultural products that stand out are the basic grains, sugarcane, henequen, grass, orchard plants, bananas, cocoa, and coffee. The upbringing of bovine, horses, sheep, and asinine livestock exists. Municipalities. Arambala, Cacaropera, Chilunga, Corinto, Delicias de Concepcion, El Divisadero, El Rosario, Gualacocta, Guatayagua, Joateca, Jacoaritique, Jacoro, Lolotaquillo, Minguera, Ozacala, Perquin, San Carlos, San Fernando, San Francisco Gotera, San Isidro, San Simon, Sensembra, Sociedad, Tarola, Yamabal, Yola Arequín, Morazán vicinity. Rio Sapo. The Sapo River is an ecotourism destination whose turquoise-colored waters have their source in the heights of the north of Morazán. The Sapo River is reached by the highway that drives from Joateca to Arambala, 1 kilometer. After the bridge there is a deviation with access to housing operated by Protcha. Grotto of Corinto, located at 48 kilometers from San Francisco Gotera, is the municipality of Corinto, and a kilometer and a half to the northeast is located the La Gruta del Espíritu Santo. The grotto's walls of talcopetate contain a series of petroglyphs. Perquin. The village of Perquin was founded by Lenca tribes before European settlement. It is located at 29 kilometers to the north of San Francisco Gotera. It is the site of El Salvador's Museum of the Revolution. It is also the site of the Deadman's Plain, the Bay Ladero del Diablo, La Cascada del Peril,